So in the beginning, I was a little bit concerned about if I should and if I needed to go to Rio in the middle of the pandemic, that was not really allowed for people to travel. I was like, how are you gonna do this hiring process virtually only? But by the time we started, actually, nothing wrong. Every conversation was actually pretty close, even virtually. They evaluated more technical aspects, experiences, CV, business acumen, and also business results. On the next step, I talked to a more senior person in HR, that was the HR director for Brazil. Cintia now evaluated more my soft skills. And then after that, they ran an assessment with an external party. It was a very nice conversation where they assessed my strategic view, my long-term view, how I could contribute to strategic design for oncology.
They responded quite quickly to me, which was, when you're interviewing, is always a good feeling. No, I felt that the recruiters responded accordingly and shared with me the information that I needed and kind of gave me like the action items of who I was meeting and when. In those beginning stages, prior to getting a job offer, I felt that the recruiters were on my side. I felt like they were on my side and they were rooting for me and they were kind of a part of the process and helping me out. They're gonna be not what you expected and anticipated because you don't get the opportunity to see people or see the office and people can't exactly stop by and introduce themselves. I think one of the things for me was to make sure that within those first few weeks, ask the right questions and you get out there and you set up those one-on-ones. Your schedule for the first 2 weeks might be book solid with one-on-ones, but that's okay. That's really important that you do and at least introduce yourself. Be innovative, be proactive, be detail oriented, and bring your A game for sure. Because you want to show and you want to get in there and show all of the knowledge that you've gained over the years that you've been working. And GSK, as an operational excellence institution, you're going to be bringing your A game every single day. So let this be the practice how you play scenario where you show your potential team members what you're really made of.
Be always yourself. Be open to talk about the real you. You don't need also to hide the weakness that all of us have, because it's very important the company knows who you really are and how you can fit on the position you are applying for.